item rooms. I asked Ed about that and Finn. I can re-roll it, I will. I really want to see what was an anti-birth parent. I want to have a fresh picture of what those are so that I can accurately say what has changed and what hasn't. Gotten a tears up in the boss room could have been cool. Hey, that's pretty good. Okay, there's our reroll. But before we decide to reroll the item room, I'm gonna go for the deal with the devil first. Wormwood, this is a new boss. My least favorite part about Wormwood is he has the ability to kind of stab up underneath the ground.
Well, I should just wait till somebody joins, I guess. Did somebody just donate $2 to me? I don't even know if I have a donation set up. I don't know how to do that. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Might be a bot, though. I don't know. Thank you. Might as well. Cool, I guess. Well, storms on FNBR, whatever that means. Thank you. But, I don't have anything set up, so I don't know where that is. But I'm pretty sure it's a bot, because I don't even have anything that says that. I don't know if it just does that on its own, so. At least it'll tell me I have one viewer. So at least someone's watching, even if they're a bot. Primal rifle? Don't want it. I need a bow. Sir, find me a bow and arrow. Yeah, that's a regular SMG, but I'll take it. It's still good. Kind of want to see what's the difference. Higher fire rate, less damage, longer reload time. I don't know. I'm not going to use these shockwaves unless it's absolutely necessary. But I'll have them out. See, there's some damages. Yeah, I'll get a better shotgun later. Don't be great. So it's sticking for 1 second. How long does it take? 3 seconds? I should be Told you we'd get a better shot. I don't know how he bit that, but that's all right. That's all right. Good night, girl. I'll see you tomorrow. If I get a bow, I will trade it out for my shockwaves, because I will just then upgrade my bow, and
I don't know about yo, but oh.
Hey, there we go. For now, let's take this. That's rough. Is that primal bow? Yeah. It makes you drop. I like this area. Nathaniel Bandies, yes sir. I'm guessing bows have replaced snipers, which I actually really like. Master of the Skies. Yeah, what's this place called? Oh, Shipwreck? Oh, wow, that's nice. Yeah, that's cool. Thanks, man. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Thank you. Oh, my God. I am out of here. See ya, man.
See ya, mate.
Well, actually, it's a see ya, mate, but... Oh, dude, look at that. Salvage to shoot. Why'd they have to add TikTok dances in, dude? It's so bad. Who's this salvager? No one's around here still. In this case, I'm pretty sure it's this place. I just need to get a bunch of parts from it. Kinda like up here in the way. And it doesn't explode, so that's good too. And this person. Aw, oh, what? How? It's black. There's a llama over there. I don't remember that. Oh, that's so fair. Very nice. Very nice.
I hate this game.
Well, now I gotta wait 30 seconds to play another match.
And remove chunks of the map. He's blocked me off before, which was kind of rude. And then he also charges through the wall. And I don't know the exact way to predict how and when and where he's going to charge through the wall. Okay, right there. He's not taking away some of the core pieces. There we go. Okay,
I'm still gonna land there again, though. It's next to the docks. It's in between the docks and retail.
Station 2. It pains me as well, but I want to see some new stuff. Watch me not get new stuff. Something I will say about Antibirth is I think it's much more difficult than Afterbirth Plus right now. I know that Ed's, like, his main thing that he wanted to do... Okay, that's an easy choice. His main thing that he wanted to do was just kind of balance it. He wanted to make sure it fit in with the lore, and he wanted to make sure that everything made sense with his original vision. And one of the examples that he gave of him balancing things is that he said Vin had like 20 different attack patterns per boss, and they scaled that back so that the new bosses wouldn't be ridiculously overpowered or different than Afterbirth Plus and previous bosses. Now, I'm going to go ahead and unlock.
Oh. Who even still baddies the battle pass anymore? Alright, so it's bottom right. Bottom right, above. Oh no, it's just right above Dirty Docks. It's right there. Oh. So it's like middle right, right above Dirty Docks. Right to the left of Dirty Docks, not above. He's there. No more llama. Well, they got something legendary. That's not cool. I'm just gonna go. Is that a special chest? It is a special chest. That's really good, actually. Very lucky. Didn't mean to do that. Also didn't mean to do that. I mean, that works, I guess. What are these guys doing? There we go. Get more mats. I'm pretty sure this guy already hears me, so. Oh. That guy got what he deserved. That's all I can say. You're thirsty, bro. You gotta tone it back a bit.
Okay.
Mechanical parts. Mechanical parts. And this is why this spot is good. Would you look at that? Alright, I gotta see what these guys are barking about. Do that. Rusty! Tortoise, sorry. I'll see what's going on with the turtle at this game. Oh, somebody invited me to a party. Would you look at that? Flopper. And this makes you bouncy. Yep. Oh wait, I have this. Almost forgot. There we go. Aw, wow. What'd you look at that? I just need arrows. Hey, we're at the spire. What is that? Coverfish? Oh, it's spicy. Thank you. That's cool, bro, but not good enough. Makeshift shotgun. I could get a purple pump out of this, but I think I'm gonna stick with the primer. Because you know it's legendary. Small shield. I think I'll stick with the flopper. It's like a medium. Just keep fishing. Is that a banana? Oh, it is a banana. Shield fish. I already have them. Surf fish are like the best one you can find because it gives you shields and health. Oh, really? It's kind of whack. I'll take the ammo. Oh, that guy had a bunch of arrows, that's nice. Oh, another slurp fish, nice. Mechanical parts just sitting here, nice.
Very nice.
Of fish. What is this? Fire bow? Yep. I'll take this. What is that? Hunter's cloak? I don't know what that did. What does a hunter's cloak do? Looks like it smells. Alright, here's probably where the, what's it called, the raptors would be. Okay, I thought it was leading me somewhere for a sec. Like, why? It was just me moving. Alright. The spire. Artifacts. What was you thinking? Jellyfish. Oh, gross. Slurpfish. That's a jellyfish. It's not bad, but it's not what I want. Is there any water over here? There's Is that a dude? Oh, that's a boar. What if I just like... Do I want to get in any fights? Not really. So I'm gonna go this way. So mind my own business. Maybe grab some loot, you know. Dog. I have meat here. What? I can craft meat? Hunter's cloak. Throws creatures off the scent. Here's some moles. Okay, we just took that, I guess. I really don't think these guys are gonna do much, so. Yep. Don't make me do this, doggo. I'll do it. Oh, there's only two people left, me and the other guy. I got a pack of wolves on me, though. They're actually kind of close. Can they destroy builds and stuff? Oh, yeah, they can. Mind my teammates. I've got him. Pseudo teammates, I guess. There we go, finally. I know how to play Fortnite. What is that? I think I'm not an epic Fortnite gamer. I mean, do we even know who you're talking to? I better not forget that there's freaking wolves down there. This guy plays video games. Oh, he does play video games. Gonna... Ooh, knocking towards me. Nice try, man. This guy is really trying to freaking salt me. Salt me? I don't even know what else to say there. He's trying to hit me with the old salty spittoon. Okay, man, you get it. You get it. You play Fortnite a lot. You're sweaty Fortnite, man. You get it. Go ahead and just keep wasting your arrows. Oh, do you love that? He does. Oh. It's just called movement. You just gotta learn that. So where is this Fortnite dude? I'm running on mats. Oh, aw, what? I swear I charged that all the way up. That's whatever. GG's. He was so sweaty. Yeah, I think the pump is better than the primal just for burst damage. Sir, twerking. I don't even know why I'm playing this game. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll play you some. Apex next. Thank you.
All right, it's time for some Apex Legends. Welcome to the Apex Zone.
Hey, is somebody online? Ray is.
The 3030 A beater.
There we go.
Shotgun Bangalore views.
So I don't need to play bad fight anymore.
I didn't ready up.
Might play some Halo in a bit.
You could say I'm
the
on
you, mate. Welcome to the Apex Zone.
Introducing your champion.
This is only the beginning. 끝나면 알 거야.
Mayhem.
That's the name of the event. Oh my god, that's the name of the season, bro. Oh my god.
I'm bored, guys. I'm sorry. I don't even know if anybody's even watching. Let's see. I mean, I have my ult. Do I need...
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
1 minute, and I'm so close, I can damn near taste the ring.
So close, I can damn near taste the ring. What is my cat doing? So I need an arc star, a regular grenade, and
ring
that should be good for my
She's inventory. Closing in 45. This will be a laugh and a half.
Hey, purple Evo. That's nice. Ooh, better shotgun roll. That's a good chest. This, I need an arc star now. An arc star is the only thing I need now. And maybe to cap off my ammo, some light ammo, but that's everywhere, so. Where arc stars usually. There's actually a bunch of heavy ammo weapons around here. There we go. And then take this. Boop. Barvin. Yeah. Not bad. They gave me a bruiser, so. Not that bad, I guess.
Well, well, well. Looks
I'm
like
more
I'm
of a fan of one time
ring.
Sights, anyways. The big battery.
The big one. It finally came. The big one.
Oh, well, I don't like that. Honestly, where did I put my other scope? Did I even have another scope? I don't think I did. There's a whatever it's called around here. A tri-bent. I have 30 seconds. Arcstar, finally. Oh, I just want a better scope now. Purple Evo shield, that's nice to know that it's here. That's not what I meant by a better scope. I don't need a sniper scope game. What are you doing?
What are you doing, bro? Oh my god.
Oop. Hey, that's pretty good. The trick to doing those is you gotta hit them.
Bunch of sooks.
You gotta hit them right as it says the gray smiley face thing. As soon as you see that, hit it, and it should like the delay should give you a purple. At least that's how I do it. Boom, 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 In the floor. Boom, but dip it up and up and boom, 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 boom. I need a purple shotgun bolt. I need a purple barrel stabilizer. I need a purple light a magazine. I need a purple stock. But yet it's giving me everything I don't need, and that's pretty wacky. I'm just a free slot here. I guess I'll just put the engines in. Bum 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 me what I want, I will assassinate him.
Here comes a replicator.
Unless there's enough time for another charge. Might end the stream soon because my phone's got to charge. Hey, purple barrel stabilizer. But it's in the floor. There we go. Alright, how much time? 140. And this is. Actually, when. Yeah, it's that I should be able to hit it again right as the storm starts moving. Nope, there's really no point in me using my phone right now until somebody joins, so.
1 minute and I'm so close I can damn near taste the ring.
What does it taste like, Fuse? Can you explain? Can you elaborate?
Rings in me neighborhood with 45 left. You'll be okay.
There we go.
30 seconds. Rings near.
Oh, I see that viewer number thing. Turn to two. My phone's gonna stay there, so I won't be able to read chat right now. Sorry. Unless the notification on my phone goes off. There's so many interesting.
Rings close, got 10 seconds. Reckon she'll be right.
Nope, nothing I need. Well, oh, I didn't assassinate her. He gets them this time.
Welcome.
There we go. That's a much better scope. And take that off because I don't like scopes on my shot. Nope. Nope. Good here. So. No way. No way.
Here comes a replicator.
Yeah, I got time. Okay, I know I heard somebody.
Nearby
and closing in 60. Just seeing if that attracts him.
Ring ain't far, she's closing in 45. This'll be a laugh and a half. Almost on top of the roof with 30 seconds to spare.
Nothing to do. Hey.
Marvin over there.
Oh, I'm moving out.
Rings near. Got me 10 whole seconds.
Change posse to here.
It's around there. Set in through, nothing to see here. It's over at carrier. Oh, okay, that's a bit of a fight going on. Don't really want to get mixed up. So, head up. It's on the carrier. Okay. So I just gotta get up here without being seen by anybody. Sounds easy. I'll probably get shot around any time now. No? Surprising.
Freaking huge. Already inside the ring, eh, Fusey?
Oh.
Always were the king.
You know what, Fuse? You are a king. Good for you. Where is this Barvin? Oh? Hey, there he is. That's nice. Hey, that's nice too. And I got my shield cells back. Would you look at that? Well. I've just gotta sit here and wait till the next circle. Oh. Five squads left. Chaos should ensue any time now. Honestly, this part is in the zone, so I might just... Now I'll stay here. Gotta go right. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot to put my phone down. I had to guess they're going over there.
Warning, ring closing.
Already inside the ring, eh, Fusey? Always were the king. I guess cold ones after the game are off then.
Okay.
you little ripper.
Whoa, there's a little ripper over there.
Clown there. Lucky me. Changed my mind.
That's not good. Yep, that's what I do.
Rings nearby and closing in 60. Plenty of time to luxuriate.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Rings in me neighborhood with 45 left. Beauty.
Just got a place in the top screen three, so once one of these squads fall, I'm good. Unless I'm already in the top three, I don't know. I got a feeling when this ring starts moving, though, there's gonna be less squads.
Rings near, got me 10 whole seconds.
Whether that be a good thing or a bad thing. Uh-oh. That was a notification. Well, this should start moving pretty slow at least. Oh, jeez. I thought it would be. I guess not. Okay.
Two more squads. No sweat.
Nobody heard that. Oh man, I do not like this.
Last squad, eh? Best show them you're a hard bloke. 1 minute, and I'm so close I can damn near taste the ring.
Well.
Ring ain't far, she's closing in 45. This is good one.
Okay, that's not cool.
Recharging my shield. Seconds, ring's near.
Serving him a knuckle sandwich.
Reckon she'll be right.
Here comes the old knuckle cluster. Juicing me shields.
Close one, but alas, I'm not the best player in the world, so that is this guy, but he just got the better shots on me, the better rush, you know. Ah, so he's the one that was with the Loba. Well, got in top three. Rusty. Why you gotta be bad all the time? You're a good boy. But you gotta stop barking at people. You're a good boy. 30-30 a beer. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Finishing.